आददानं दन्ते स्त्रीनं इदं जाचे पुनः पुनः श्रीमदरूपपदाम्बुजोद्धुलिसां जन्म जन्मनि कौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड टू बिकम ए डस्ट पार्टिकल अन टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी पाद इज अवर अल्टीमेट गोल फॉर वी गौड़िया गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड टू बिकम ए डस्ट पार्टिकल अन टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी पाद इज अवर अल्टीमेट गोल वील हैव टू get that kind of quality. If we can become a dust particle under lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, that means we can also get beautiful figure, beautiful feature. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is usually attracted by a beautiful, you know, feature of those gopa, gopikas, Rupa Goswami Pad, Rati Manjari, Rupa Manjari, everybody. Krishna feel attraction for them. So we will have to anyway leave our dirty figure, dirty feature, everything all dirty, and we will have to get the exact, you know, rupa, just like Rupa Goswami Pad. We can get the quality, we can get the rupa of Rupa Goswami Pad, so that we can do some seva exactly, Krishna can feel attraction. But we know it very well, it is not so easy, very tough job. To speak some philosophy is very good. If I am going to appear into exam regarding, you know, economics, arthaniti, if I want to appear into examination with a health program, like this kind of exam, then I can get marks, nice mark, maybe. But practically, if I want to change the economical situation, or to practically, if I want to change the health situation, manak situation of a health position, or everybody, is very difficult. Theoretically, it is very good, but practically, if I want to do, it's too tough, really. Whereas Brahma, crying and speaking, because Brahma was crying for the kind of audacity expressed in front of Krishna. Janantu eva janantu king bahukta name prabhu manaso vapuso bacho vaibhavam tabagochara. Those who are going to speak, we are tattvabid, we can know, jai Krishna tattvabid sai guru hai, so I also know tattva, so I am guru. For them, Brahma speaking, if they are going to proclaim that way, okay, let them do. But I am bound to confess that it is beyond my mind, body and speech. All your vaibhav, everything, all your lila, everything, all beyond my reach, inconceivable. So Jananta eva Jananta king bhokta nami vibho prabho. Jananta eva Jananta king bhokta nami prabho manuso bhupuso bacho vaibhavam tava gochara. I cannot speak this way. I know everything about you. Infinity thing. If I can say I know everything, how possible? That's why some days before I was speaking, we must get in connection with Anantadev, infinity. Otherwise our narrow conception, dirty conception, prejudicial conception cannot help us in the way of our bhajan. That's why you told. If we can get in connection with Anantadev, then Anantadev can help us. In the background of Anantadev, if I want to measure, estimate my own, you know, entity, own position, then I can laugh. What is my position? In the background of Anantadev, try to develop Trinadapi. I am also trying, not that I am advising you. Try to develop Trinadapi this way. Otherwise, there is no way. try to understand your very weak position all the time, day and night, and try to cry. What is my position in the background of Anantadev? Oh! Infinitesimal. With this, you know, Jivatma going to express vanity, false ego. So this way, we cannot understand where is Guru, where is Krishna, where is Guru Bhargava, nothing. That's why Prabhupada very often used to say, first, the question of Mangal is to take shelter of a Sadguru. Mangaler Pratham Katha. Adau Guru Padasaya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. After that Krishna Diksha, and how to serve Krishna, you can learn gradually. Yes. Adau Guru Padasraya. First of all, we are not going to take shelter. Shelter. Yes, shelter. We are not shelter, mean Asraya. No other way. So this way, actually, Prabhupada speaking, very often, Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Latavij. Krishna Jodi Kipa Kare Kono Bhagavane Guru Antar Jami Rupi Shikhaya Hane. It is Chaitanya Charitamrita is written. Prabhupada speaking all this. Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Latavij. Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Latavij. It's a Brahmanda Bhumiti. In course of traveling this, you know, Brahmanda, when and how we are going to get the Kripa of Guru Vaishnava, then we can get Bhakti Lata Beach, and that time we will have to take care of that beach. We have to give full, provide full nourishment with water, light and, you know, air, like general seat. But here, actually, Harikatha, Guru Charanasraya, Harikatha, Seva, all you have to take. If Krishna like to give, really want to give kipa to somebody, Krishna jodi kipa karen kono bhagavan, Guru antajyami rupe sikhayana. No, Chaitya Guru is there, inside. If Chaitya Guru is satisfied, he can give you inspiration. Whenever you are doing Gayatri, Prachodaya, to whom you are speaking, inside you can feel some inspiration, the Chaitya Guru can give you power. Guru Krishna Rupan Sastra Pramane. Guru Krishna Rupan Sastra Pramane. Guru is non-different from Krishna. Guru Krishna Rupan Sastra Pramane. Guru Rupe Krishna Kipa Karin Bhaktavan. In the form of Guru, Krishna going to show kipa, not directly. Here actually, Prabhupada quoting all written in Chaitanya Jyotavaya, Jatapi Amar Guru Chaitanya Das, Vrindavan Das Chakur Mahasaya, his Gurudev is Nityananda Prabhu, he is going to speak. Jatapi we know, Jatapi my Guru is Das of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Tathapi still, I know him at the first expansion. Tathapi jani ami tahar prakash. Shikha guru ke to jani kishne sarup. Shikha guru, dikha guru, batmabhadasa guru, so many things. Shikha guru we know as kishne sarup. Antajami bhakto sreshto eiduru. Shikha guru, के जाने किसने सरो अंतर्जामी भक्तों श्रेष्ठों इदुई रूप जीवे शक्षात नहीं ताहे गुरु चैत्र रूपे शिक्षा गुरु हान किसनो महान्तो सरोपे directly you can not see Krishna but you can feel in the form of Chaitya Guru is there inside heart and this way actually they are going to teach us, save us, in Dibba Gyan. Sadguru, if we are not going to develop, if we are not going to get Tattva Gyan, Dibba Gyan from Sadguru, who is already in the line of, you know, Rupa Goswami Pada, I mean, this kind of luck, if we are not going to get that kind of luck, love, mane luck. In that case, we cannot get right in Bhagavad Seva Adhikar. Sadguru nikot dibbo gyan labhe sobhagya na hole. If you are not going to get that kind of luck as to develop, you know, as to get dibbo gyan from Sadguru, till then we cannot get right in Bhagavad Seva. You can forcefully enter into temple, try to do cooking, this, that, at present, everything going. Who is going to care what is happening? Bhagavad Seva Adhikar they cannot get. Siddhar Goswami has also used to speak, don't allow them to enter into temple at present. Don't allow. In the kitchen room and, you know, deity room, no. But who is going to? Dibbogyan, any demigods, if you can worship on demigods, demigods cannot get Dibbogyan. Be careful. Any demigods. You know. Shankar Bhagavan is Guru, is different. That's why actually Shankar Bhagavan giving an bhajan procedure to, you know, Procheta. You know everything. So this way we need to take shelter of a Sadguru, which is very, very important, without which we cannot do perfect bhajan. Not possible. What to speak about Raganuga bhajan rupa? I already told that Brahma was initiated. Brahma was initiated. This kind of Leela is one kind of, you know, why Indra making mistake, Brahma is one kind of Leela. Jananta eva jananta kim bhokta name vibho prabho manaso vuso vacho vaibhavam tabagochara. Atho venu ninadasso traimurti gatihi spuranti pravibeshashu mukhabjani swayam bhavo gayatrin gayataha tasmad adhigatto sarojaja sanskrit cha ad guruna dijattam agamat tatah. Adi guru krishnam bande jagat guru. But now we are thinking that krishnam bande jagat guru, it's okay, no doubt, because only one tatah adhyayan tatah krishnam bande jagat guru. But here we find Radharani is the guru of Krishna. We find her already. So Gayatri Gayataha Tasmad Adhigatta Sarojaja Sanskritascha Adi Guruna Diyattam Agamat Tatha. How Brahma become Brahman? Because without attending this minimum stage of Brahmanism, one cannot become Vaishnava. That's why Prabhupada arranged, you know, paramarthik Brahmanatva. Gayatrim gayataha tasmat, atat. This way, this Gayatri is not ordinary Gayatri. Gayatrim gayataha tasmat, kam Gayatri, you know, Gayatri. Krishna singing from there, Brahma hearing. Because Gayatri Mata is the wife of Brahma. There's this Gayatri. You know, Brahma Gayatri. Brahma Gayatri. So, Gayatrim Gayataha Tasmat, when Krishna singing, Sarojojo Adhigatto, Brahma going to hear, Adi Guru Na Sanskrita, Adi Guru Krishna, by Krishna he was, you know, reformation sanskar was done, dijatta sanskar, tataha dijatam agamat. From that day, Brahma become dija. Dija mana? Amma. Then after that, Brahma trying his best. This kind of mantra, if you get, it is called aprakita mantra. And that's mean it is not actually material guy, actually it is not actually Brahma Gayatri. Ashtada, you know, first of all, you will have to accept the Ashtada Sakshar Mantra, who is the Mantra Raj. After that, Gayatri you can get. There is so many terms here. And here is one Bija, Kam Gayatri, Kam Biyatar, Aradhan. First Bija is the Sarup of Krishna. Then after that, you know, so many words you can find here. Follow. The words actually we can find that in the whole body of Krishna, Aprakita Sarir, Satchidananda mind, there is one, you know, total 24 and a half Chandrama you can find. When we are going to get Sanskar, then we are going to change our, totally you can change, Janma, totally. We are going to get new Janma. So, first birth from the womb of mother, second, Brahma Gayatri, after that mantra where you have, when you are going to get Dasakshar, you know, Ashtada Sakshar mantra, after that you can get this kind of, you can get this kind of Gayatri, Kam Gayatri, everything. This way actually, you can get power, because within this Kam Gayatri, there is all in the form of seed. Because the next slog in Brahma Sutra, Brahma Sangita, it is written, Tarya, Tarya actually means Veda, Trayi. First, the last Veda was, you know, came later. That's why Trayi, you know, Trayi Murti Mahigatihi. I mean, Veda ultimately going to show, or Ekakshar Brahma Mantra or Mahamantra, all ultimately going to show, indicate us the sweet mellow of the Bansi Nad, ultimate word, ultimate meaning. I told that day, everybody cannot hear. Those who are reaching up to that point, those who are busy with material thing, for them what to speak. Those who are going to attain that kind of position like Gopikas, for them it is good. Otherwise for common people is not possible. Gopahas tapaha kimacharan jadamus sarupam lavannasaram asamardham ananna siddhyam drigvi pivantam anusava Anusabhinavan Durapam Ekant Dhama Jasasaha Sriya Ishwaraswa. All attractive Krishna, Mathuravasigon, they are going to speak with, you know, big, you know, painful heart. Those Gopikas, they have done what kind of astuti and finances, what kind of, you know, sadhana they have done. All Aisarja, all Sri, all Jasa, others, others, you know, is the source of everything. Krishna. Asra Krishna. Durlap, Satasiddha. Lavanasar, Krishna, Badanamrita, they are going to drink by their side all the time. What kind of, you know, luck they have. They have. We don't have that kind of luck. Always. Krishna is the source of everything. Gopahas tapaha kimacharan jadamas sarupam. Lavanasaram asamardamananna siddham. Drigvihi pivanti unusabhinavam durapam. Mekanto dhamaja sasaha sriya ishvaraswa. All the source, Supreme Lord. Parameshwar, Bhagavan, Paratpara, Kilishwar, Nandanandan, Sikishno, Krishna Badanamrita, they are going to drink the nectar from the lotus lip of Krishna. Badanamrita, they are drinking by their sight, darshan. Also, there is loka, you know, so many things there we can find. You know, this is possible only through Ragmarg. Only by the help of Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti only possible. In general way, it is not possible. We know it. This way actually, Brahma speaking this way, and ultimately we know that the Sakya and Parakya Bhav, so many things are there. But Sakya Bhav, I already give you example, Sakya Bhav, what is Sakya Bhav, Parakya Bhav already you know. But actually, Parakya Bhav, I already told, it is only possible inside Vrindavan Dham, nowhere else. Only inside Vrindavan Dham you can get, nowhere else. Or those there is some contradiction about the ethical character of Krishna, everything. I already give answer. Everything is possible for Krishna. There is no dirty, nothing. Because it is aprakitadham. Shakti, Shaktiman, same tattva, but still akaki naiva ramate, alone, enjoyment not possible. Though he is Atmaram, still, for lila vilas, to express lila, so that we can get advantage, Bhagavan bhajate tadrishi kira yasukta tatpara bhavet. This kind of lila Bhagavan doing so that we can get inspiration, we can start and get nitya seva nitya. So ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavita abhistavirya eva nijarupattaya kalabhi goloka eva nivesati akhilatma bhuto gavindamadi purusham tamam bhajam. Nijarupattaya arthat nijarupattaya. Actually, Shakti Shaktiman one tattva, still Ladini Shakti, Radha and Krishna separately exist, means going to do Leela. For Leela, two different sarup need, that's why. And the kind of rasa there, Alamman and Uddivam, that rasa vibha, it two type of one, Alamman, Alamman supporting. Uddipan mane, by watching which you can get some excitement. Uddipan. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtana, Leela Uddipaka mani, in Kirtana. Manasa Saravaro, everything those who are going to give some excitement, inspiration. They have their eternal lila. Ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavitabhi stavirya eva. Stavirya eva. With them, their singer ras is called singer ras, madhur ras, madhur parakya ras. They are enjoying all the time. Sarupataya, it means ladani, shakti, vritti, prakatita rupini, kala sakaleshwe. Radharani going to, manifest in different form, like, Lohita, Abhishek, etc. All Radharani coming in this form. And all countless form Radharani going to express, so that can give satisfaction to Krishna in all different ways, all possible different ways. Tavirjo eva nijarupataya kalabhi. Is kalabhi, what do you mean by kalabhi? Nijarupataya kalabhi. Kalabhi means art and culture. It's art, different kind of, chatushashti, 64 different kind of, art they know, like dancing, singing, playing musical instrument, can play drama, can paint, so many. I cannot, it is long. How to make garland, all different way, all different kind of, 64 different kind of, you can go mad by hearing. They all know, expert. They are actually so expert, all this Nijarupattaya Kalavi, you know, oh, different, all 64 different kind of color, art and culture. They are taking a form of gopi and coming in form. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Jiva Goswami Pada giving Tatparya. After the Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing so many things, we are grateful to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, otherwise it's impossible to understand. All different kind of. They are expert to act as a messenger, you know, about playing, jantra, mantra, they are, you know, different kind of, you know. So, is beyond our explanation. Krishna, 24 different kind of art and culture, you know, when he went to Gurukul, there, Krishna, within 64 days, learning all 64 art and culture, everything. Follow what I say. Krishna went to Gurukul, Ujjaini, there. At present Ujjaini, that time name was different. And there Krishna learning all, you know, everything from Gurudev. And every, all, each and every art, one day finish, all learn. And here, Nijarupattaya Kalavi, that all different kind of Vidya, art and culture, everything, coming in the form of, you know, in the form of murti, feature, and they are helping to grow rasa, rasa prakaran rupi golokdhame nitya prakar. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in golokdham, rasa tattva eternally present, nitya siddha. So, there any ras, whenever Krishna going to think, Radharani going to think, Gopikas, any ras, they are thinking, instant they can feeling that kind of ras coming. Because it is eternally present. You need not bring from outside. You know, like somebody going to Krishna, that Kamsa is there, we can speak. We want to sow, you know, fear. Kamsa is not there in Nitya Vrindavan. But still, the rasa, is there. Rasa is there. So immediately you can feel that Jiva Kamsa is there. This way, in Golok Vrindavan there, Nanda Vasu Yasodama there, their feeling of parentship is there. But in Golok Dham, you cannot find Krishna going to take birth. But in totally, in different Brahmanda, continuously, Krishna going to take birth, each and every fraction of second Krishna growing, each and every stage is eternal. Because it is like Sudarshan Chakra is wheel rotating and everywhere you can find Leela is eternal. Mahaprabhu going to teach to Sanatan, this way Leela is eternal. Follow. In Nitya Golok Dham, Krishna in the form of 16 years of age. You know, adolescent stage, very sweet. Samayava Param Rupam. Bayo Kaishurakam Deyam. 16 year age of Krishna, we like to meditate on him. So, all everything is there. Rasa, Golokesta Nitya Siddha Rasapit. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. As soon as going, somebody going to think about the rasa, immediately rasa siddhi. That rasa manifest. Rasa siddhi. Immediately possible. Now why I explaining this kind of thing so that you can have basic idea that why parakya rasa, swakya rasa, there is big fighting. Whereas Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to save us from this, save us from hell, going to hell? Jiva Goswami Pada, this wanted to save us because everybody going to fight with this point. Jiva Goswami Pada want to see Nijarupa Taya Kalavi Yavi SD, you know, Stavid Yavi Nijarupa Kalavi Golagani, that all, you know, this Shakti Tattva, you know, they are actually Parakya bhav, Parakya bhav not there? Yes, there, but as a rasa. Actually, where is this slok Brahma Sangita speaking? It is not one kind of story. It is not kind of false philosophy. Because what Brahma, by the mercy of Krishna, one, what Brahma could realize directly, is that Brahma Sangita is the direct realization of Brahmaji. That's why Mahaprabhu was very interested to collect it and, you know, wanted to represent in front of us as a tattva vigyan, very important, Krishna tattva. So, ānanda chinumaya rasa pratibhāvi stāvhi, stāvhi eva, eva nijarupattaya kalāvhi, goloka eva nivasati akhilātma bhūto, akhilātma bhūto, in golok vrindavan, eternally Krishna present, akhilātma bhūto. Infinity jivātma, their source is there, Krishna. Akhilātma bhūto. Everywhere Krishna, in all and every heart Krishna sitting. When not? That Govinda Madhi Purusham, we are interested to serve him from heart with rasa, not general serving. We can get the scope to serve Krishna with, you know, with the help of rasa, provided we are getting siddhi in this way. So, whereas in, you know, Parakya Bhav, Jiva Goswami has wanted to show that when in this material world we can find those Vrajagopikas, they have their identity, they are taking births here and marriage there in a village in Javat, wife, you know, going to get husband, some gopa, this way, otherwise identity we cannot find. That's why we need. Eternally those gopikas there, and those are sadhana siddha, they also have, after you know, sarup siddhi, they will have to wait for vastu siddhi. As soon as they are going to break their body, that body, Jogamaya is going to take away to such a place where Krishna Lila Nitya, the where, when, need, there Jogamaya going to put in the into the womb of some gopi, so that after taking birth they can have some identity. This is my body, this is my age, this is my color, this is my dress, this is my, you know, mother, father, husband. That's why. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to speak that Parakya Bhav, somehow Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to explain that in material world, in this material world, mean when in this material world, Krishna is going to come down, avataran, with Dham, Jamuna, with, you know, Govardhan, everything, coming down, no? Here in this, you know, in this Bhauma Vrindavan, we can feel some more excellency. Because here, you know, in the form of wife, husband, this kind of relation there, as if like material relationship, it's more, you know, some extraordinary thing there, then we are not going to get enjoyment. Within this area of our feeling, if we can get this kind of thing, then excellency coming. Of course, we have to do bhajan, then you can find. Otherwise, the dham you cannot see, parikar you cannot see, you cannot. So, sarup, actually, those sarup shakti, they are actually eternally, they are parakya, sakya. Jiva Goswami wanted to prove that they are eternally there. So, they are sakya. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, yes, it is sakya. But still, whenever in material world we find is parakya, that's mean Bhaktivinoda speaking, some in different way, that tattva, rasa tattva, parakya bhav is also there in Golok Vrindavan. Otherwise it cannot come. What is there? It is coming. So, That is why I was discussing that mo vishaye gopiganer upopati bhav. There, Gopika Gaon, they are feeling me hero, upopati, not husband. Movishaye Gopiganer upopati bhave, Jogumaya koriben apan prabhave. At Jogumaya going to fulfill this, you know, his heart duty. It is the responsibility of Gopi. They can feel Krishna as upopati, hero, not husband. It is total arrangement done by Jogumaya. Jogamaya koriben apan prabhave. By the influence in there, in Jogamaya, she can do it. And also, ami on na jani, na jane gopi gaon. I don't know, I have no information how, and gopi gaon, those gopikas, they have also no exact information why we are feeling so much attraction to each other, and you know, why they like to satisfy me, why I like to satisfy them. No reason, trace out, we cannot trace out this. Duhar rupagune duhar nitya hare mo. They get puzzled, they go mad by looking at me. I also, when I look at Radharani's lotus feet, I become mad. That's why usual dharma, Veda dharma, Loka dharma, they are going to break all scattered because it is now useless for them. Those who are going to hear the Vamsiddhani of Krishna going to be attracted by this kind of, you know, Vamsiddhani, they are feeling aprakita kama inside. That is the ultimate result of aprakita kama, aprakita, you know, kangayatri. You are doing, you are not feeling. That time, visinkhalatta mayata naloka veda sthiti, all, you know, a social arrangement or Vedic arrangement or etiquette, these all useless for them, those who are feeling this kind of attraction. What we can do? Dharma chari rage duhe karen milan. Then they are going to break our rules and regulations. Somehow they like to meet with each other. What is the excellency? If you cannot feel this mood, then you can make mistake and do aparath. Be careful. You cannot understand. Somehow Krishna like to meet with those gopikas, Radharanis. All the time they going to meet with Radharani. And they also like to meet with Krishna. Why they are going to think that way? Sparakya bhav is more excellent because it's a matter of luck. Sometime getting, sometime not getting. Sometime getting, sometime not getting. It's a matter of chance, luck. If every time I am getting something, then there is no excellence. Same thing I am getting without any impediments, barrier. So, Raganuga devotees, they are feeling any amount of suffering, any amount of problem coming in their life, in the way of their bhajan. Tomar sevai dukho hai yato sehoto param sukh. This, it is called prema. Any amount of suffering I am going to get in the way of your bhajan, I mean to satisfy you, then is very, I feel happy. So, dharma chadi rage duhe karan mila, out of their ragmarg, tremendous attraction, they are trying their best to meet with each other. I sometime going to get, sometime going not to get. I sing the kirtan of Narottam Thakur. Bhangilo chadero heart, you know, so everything broken. Now Krishna gone, we are not getting this kind of rasa, nothing, all we are missing. They are writing from their direct feeling. They have, you know, they have their experience, na? In Rupa Goswami Pad, quoting different slok from Pad, from different place, and also in Ujjalanami here, there are so many things writing, but we have no right to, you know, discuss this, but still I can give one or two examples so that you can feel. Radharani going to take a permission from mother-in-law, I like to go to Jamuna. Why? Why? When there is no water, drinking water. Would you please permit me, I can go to water? Okay, you can go. But actually, bringing water, to bring water is not big thing. To meet with Krishna. Different kind of, you know, problems are there. That's why excellency always increasing. When a river, you know, coming from Himalaya, and in between there is so many impediments there, big, big rocks and hills, and Ganga are going to toss and push and jump, you know, I have seen directly. I've been to Himalaya many times, and I've seen, what excellency, oh my God, who am I? Guru Maharaj told, go to Bhadri Vishal to realize your teeny, you know, existence, so that you can grow Trinadapi. Who am I? What for? What for? There is this kind of, you know, vanity, false ego. What use of this false ego? Now I am going to give one example, given by Rupa Goswami Pad. Sanketi krito kokiladi ninadam kangshad dishaha kurvato. Dharan mochano lolo shankha balayo knanam muhu srinnataha keyam keyam iti pragalabha jarati bakkena dunatmano radha prangana kono keli bitapi krode gata savari. Savari, you know, one day Krishna cannot leave. Krishna feeling restless. Somehow he like to see the lotus feet of Radharani. How to? Night time. All come and quiet, dark, you know, Rajani, night. Chandrama is there, Savari. And this boy, young boy, now running outside from Nandagram in the way of Javat, because no other way. He couldn't meet with her to see the lotus feet of Radharani. He is restless. Don't think it otherwise. Be careful. Always every day, after that, somehow, with great difficulty, reaching the courtyard of Abhimanyu. Abhimanyu is not a man, not a woman, in middle. Abhimanyu, this name coming, is always full of kama. Abhi, Manu, Manu means growth. He is dissatisfied, he cannot enjoy. Hari Maharaj, to enjoy something, you need some bodily capacity. Follow. If you want to eat meat, but you should have digestion power proper. If you want to get, you know, rich food, you have to enjoy something, you have to prove that you have quality, you have that kind of power. Otherwise, what you can do? In front of you, you can give so many things of enjoyment, but you are unable to enjoy, because there is that kind of, you know, power is not there inside you. Why? How you can do? So enjoying object can be there, but also we should prove that you have your capacity to enjoy that object. Otherwise, there is a big problem. Abhimanyu always full of angry attitude. He is busy with collecting Gomata as a property and building and treasure. And he cannot stay in room. Always night time he is going to sleep in Goshala. Abhimanyu going to sleep in Goshala, and here gatekeeper, gateman is Jyotila Kutila. Jarati means Vridha. Old lady is always very dangerous, a typical lady. You know, critical lady. Always watching, you know, other than what to do. And now Krishna coming in the courtyard of Abhimanyu, and there is one Kali Kadamba Bhiksha, and very safely going to stand there, and his body color is black, and a darkness is there, and also Kali Kadamba going to maintain some secrecy, and after that, very safely, without any sound, going to come, but how to call Radharani? She is inside in trap. After that, what happens? He started making a sound like kokil. Koo! Koo! Nice. But they have some indication, a sanket. Radharani Dayami could realize, oh, is coming. Because she was waiting for a long time with great anxiety. But as soon as Radharani is going to coming out of the gate, there is ornament in body. Chan, there is in a bangle, this, that. When going to open the door, then in the side room, there is, you know, that old lady. She is very careful. She is not going to sleep. Who is there? Is shouting. Oh, Radharani become very fearful. She go inside very carefully because she is taking care of Radharani all the time. Because he is in anxiety about the Nanda Kuchoda. You know, the son of Nanda is very chanchal, so he is very careful, cannot allow them anyway. So, Jatila Kutila, they are also going to take care. Then Radharani become vibration in the inner heart. Oh my God! Again go inside. And Krishna also go backside the tree, long time gone, and the night, you know, passing away, night time, also passing, time passing away, again going to make sound, then again Priyaji, Radharani going to open the door, but again, who is there? Who is opening gate? Again, Radharani go inside. This way, every time, Krishna is going to make some indication, gesture, but the unmochan going to open, but cannot. This way, whole night going away. You know, Chandrama going to, you know, going to set. Then, Parabrahma, Paratpara, Akhileshwar, Krishna coming back with heavy heart. Jnanam Anantam Brahmo Raso Vaisha Brahma Sangita Ana Anadi Radhi Gavinda Sarva Karana Karanam. In Gita, who going to proclaim himself Loke Vedecha Prathita Purushottamaha, all everything. Swayam Bhagavan. What kind of Leela? Excellent. This way all the time there is a matter of chance. Can meet, cannot meet. So Parakya Bhav is very, very excellent Bhav. A Parakya Bhav, we can see in this Bhauma Vrindavan, still Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, it is eternally present. Our Tathasaja Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when Jiva Goswami Pada speaking anything, any word, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when Jiva Goswami Pada going to speak anything, any word, has some deep meaning inside it. So, we should not take it very lightly. You know, then, why Jiva Goswami was speaking? He is a Tathacharya. He is always and every time under leading his life under the guidance of Rupa Sanatan, maybe foolish people, idiot people can speak or rubbish against him. But still, Jiva Goswami Baba speaking has some inner meaning. This way, actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, eternally, that Leela is eternally, of course, present there. Of course, eternally, that Leela is present there. Otherwise, what is not there in Goloka Vrindavan, eternally not present, Baba is there. Though in Goloka, there actually you cannot find, but Baba is always there. All Gopikas, they are saying, we have husband, we have, you know, mother, father, they have their feelings there. You know. But actually, not there. Rasa Tattva, Siddha, Pit, Ras. So any Rasa they are going to think, immediately Rasa Siddhi is inevitable. That's why in Shastra we can know in a different place, sometime in Padma Puran, here, there. So many Shastra, countless. But we want to concentrate our mind onto a lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, which is more than sufficient. We want to concentrate our mind onto a lotus feet of Narottama Thakur. It's more than sufficient. We can get every information. So, Jayati Jayati Jananivaso Devaki Janma Bhado, this slok there. Actually, in eternally Golok Dham, there is actually Krishna not going to get take birth there. Is but Rasa Siddhi, due to Rasa Siddhi, paternal ship, father mother ship, son ship, everything is there. So Singaras, about Singaras, Padarotto, Upapotti, you know, Sakya Parakya, all. Only Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when this Leela coming to touch this material world, I mean, touch mean, has no connection, but still we say Bhauma Vrindavan. Material on a practice, how they can touch? It is loosely there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Dham Parikram books, right? The Dham is not at all in touch with this, you know, earth, prithivi, world. But it loosely attached, it seems, is, you know, like net. You know, all material people, they are on net. They cannot get in touch with Dhamma. They cannot get in touch with Dhamma. Only this. They think we are in Dhamma. We are doing business, this, that, but how is this possible? Dhamma is Dhamma. When that aprakita Leela going to appear in this material world, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that sentiment and rasa, they are eternally present, taking a gross form, in the form of husband of that gopi, and a father of that gopi, mother of this way, all taking a gross, you know, gross form, to show us, to decorate all relationship, everything, always, you know, marriage, everything. Abhimunnu, Govardhana Adi, Govardhana Chilolita, Abhimunnu, Radharani, this kind of marriage arrangement, they are already, you know. That is why, you know, Vastutaha, originally, Gopidige Prithak Sattagata Patitto Naache. You know, there is no separate husband there in the eternal world, neither there nor here. No, nowhere. But this feeling is there. And when they are coming, if this Leela coming in gross form, we can see. That is why in Shastra we find Na Jatu Braja Devinam Pativihi Shaho Samagamaha. You know, that's why Braja Devi, those Braja Gopikas, they have never, they have no connection with their respective husband. But the feeling is there. Yesterday I was thinking, you know, when those gopikas, they are running after hearing the Bhangshidhani, then on husband, they are sleeping, the gopikas, they are gone, but they cannot feel that gopika gone, they feel the our wife, my wife, each you know, husband feeling that our wife is there with us. Follow, they think. they are not going to express any jealousy against you because they cannot feel that wife gone already. And alabdha nirgama, those who are going, in Bhagavata we can find, I can discuss, some gopikas, they are not going any outlet to go out. They are going to juhur gunamayam deham. They are going to leave their body. They are actually sadhan siddha. Eternal for those who are eternally present, for not for them applicable. So, Sarupa Goswami Pad in Ujjal Nilmani going to write, Patishchapa patischeti prabhedau iho visrutau iti. Sri Jiva Goswami Pad going to make some commentary. They are writing, Patihi puro banitanam dityo brajabani banitanam. First of all, patischopapatischeti prabhedau iho visrutau. Patischopapati. Two kind of feeling. Jiva Goswami is going to speak, Pati purovanitanam. Those who are purovanitanam in city, there is their living. And dityo brajavanitanam. This way writing. So, by this word, Jiva Goswami wanted to give us indication. Vaikuntho adarakate kishner patitto. Vaikuntho mean? You know, Vaikuntho? I know. Patitto darikate krishner patitto among goloko gokule krishner nitto upapatitto sikar koriyachen. Jiva Goswami Pad going to explain, I am giving tika, commentary on the writing written by Rupa Pad. Because we should remember, anytime, any book, Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, they used to compile, they used to write everything, finally they used to hand over to Jiva Pad for correction. There is no mistake, but still this one kind of leela. Rupa Goswami Pad and Sanatana Goswami giving the any book they are writing, ultimately giving to Jiva Pad for correction, final touch. You see, if we think we can go mad, how possible? Eh? Yeah, Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, you know, Sanatana Goswami Pad. Oh my God. So in the Tika, Jiva Goswami Pad going to clearly write, Patish, you know, when Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Patishchopa Patischeti, Prabhedau Iho Visruto. We know sometime husband is there, sometime not husband, a hero. Jiva Goswami is going to explain, yes, it's true. Patihi Purobanitanam Dityo Brajobanitanam. Those who are saying in city, I mean in Vaikuntha, this mood actually applicable. And Dharaka also Krishna Patitta, but Golok and Gokul. Golok means eternal present there, and Gokul, when Golok come in here. In Siddhavasthaya Golok and Gokul, you can see both same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is explaining, when you are doing bhajan very excellent way, almost everything okay, and you are going to touch Vrindavan, everything you can see, but still, there you can find, you know, some slight mixing you can find, because otherwise, rasat, you know, big problem. You can find when you are going to get Siddhi, then Gokule, when you are going to see Gokul, here you are, you can see Golok. And when you are going to go there also you can get same thing you can find in the form of Gokul. Gokul means when Golok coming here in this material world with some decoration, it is nothing material there. You should remember, nothing material there, but still, its decoration is there here in this material world in such a way, just for the nourishment of rasa. If it is so supernatural, then who is going to feel? If you are going to same Krishna is like us, Gopika like us, then excellency come. supernatural thing, but supernatural thing always supernatural. What is so rasa tattva? And to understand rasa tattva, we'll have to feel this way. So Jiva Goswami Pad write going to write this way, you know, Krishna Kartik Siyo Atma Ramattu Dharma Jalanghyan. Why? We know already that Krishna is Atma Ram. We know already that Krishna is Atma Ram. Where gone this Atma Ramattva? Atma Ram Sip. Brahma, it is a Leela. Krishna is Atma Ram, no doubt. Krishna has no self-interest. You cannot feel. Always you can make confusion with material love affair. We have nothing to do with material love affair in, you know, ladies and gents, you know, hero, heroine here. No, all dirty. So why Krishna going to Atma Ram Ropi Rori Ramat? In Rasa Lila, be careful to retain. Do Krishna Atmaram, still going to break Atmaram Opi Orinamat, still going to play. Eternal love appear, it is nothing, you know, dirty, all excellent, but you can feel when you can reach up to that point, don't try to mix. Now, when you are going to think and feel anything, you are mixing. Sometimes tattva you can appear in sarah, sometimes you can mixing with this material reference frame here in this material world, you are going to think there. So you see, this kind of fighting is unnecessarily. We should not, so it is written, all Jogamaya going to arrange this kind of thing, so they are going to feel that way. Jogamaya. Everything done by Jogamaya. Everything done by Jogamaya. Also, you know, Rai Mahasaya going to give different example from Vidagdha Madhav Lohidma. Here there are so many. And now, when Krishna not coming, Krishna going to ignore, you know, then Radharani, she is feeling very, very painful situation, going to die almost. All Sakhis, they are going to cry heavily by watching the mood of Radharani because she is going to die. She cannot live. Nice situation, rich. So critical situation, they cannot, you know, expect the Radharani. He can arrange Radharani to live. He can. Then one Radharani, you know, Radharani is going to speak, "Hey Sakhi, Krishna, if going to ignore me, leave me, no, then why you are crying? It is you are not responsible." Krishna, "Asvishubhavadaratam pinastumam adarsanad marmahatam karutuba jatha tatha vabidhathulam pato matpanahatu." Now, Krishna is going to leave me and I am going to die. You have nothing to do. Why you are crying all? Hey Sakhi, Krishna going to ignore me. What is the fault with you? Why you are crying? You all have done your best, but it is my luck is there. You have done your best, I know. You all tried your best, but my luck is bad. What to do? Don't cry for my death. It is inevitable. What to do? You are not responsible anyway. I am going to leave my body, I am not going to held nobody responsible for my death. For my death, nobody responsible. Don't cry. I am going to leave my body because I am not, you know, I am not useful to come in the seva of Krishna. Krishna is going to ignore me. So in my, it is my own fault, so I am going to, and then, and after my death, you know, Krishna Radharani crying and speaking, you can, after my death, you can do something, you know, after my death, you will have to do something. It's not funeral procedure or something else, what can say in a day. So what we can do after you leave your body? Radharani speaking, you said, hear me. Is this Tamal Vriksha, is a tree here? You can tie all my hair and my hand and leg, everything. You can tie up. Don't burn me. You know, don't try to, because ultimately Krishna can come someday. I can watch. I am here in this condition. But in Vrindavan, you know, more and more Vrindavan, all Vrindavan is my heart. So gradually I am going to leave my body, you know, all my elements of my body. Khiti apo tej marud bom. One element can come and enter into different, you know, a prakriti khiti aporej tej khiti apo tej marud bom. Respective elements of my body can come and mix with, like the pond going to take my water portion of my body. You know, and the tej muku going to take the, you know, effulgence of my body. You know, this way all. And when Krishna can come, when Krishna can take bath in that pond, Krishna, I can get the chance to serve. I can get the chance to serve, no? If I stay inside Vrindavan, if my elements of my body can stay inside Vrindavan somehow, then five elements can go in the five elementary, you know, original element of this nature, and at least I can get the scope to serve Krishna. Don't burn me. You know, when the death of Radharani is inevitable, nobody can say, then one duty messenger running to Krishna without informing Radharani. Now question of life and death. And going to speak to Krishna. This is the condition. You cannot see anymore Radharani. Aye? Why? She is going to die. Oh really? Then how I can go? But that is why I am thinking you will have to find some way out. You will have to find some way out how we can meet. But directly you cannot go. They cannot allow Radharani in this condition. Well, I can arrange something. Then Radharani going to die there and Krishna going to make some arrangement. In the form of Malini. Malini, you know? Malini? You know, who is going to, you know, buy, you know, pluck flower from gardens and make garland. In the form of Malini, who is going to sell garland, coming in the form of Gopi, in the form of Gopi with all flowers in hand. Can you buy flower? I have nice flower in my... Well, then coming in front of Radharani, there is no problem because he is in guise of, you know, Gopi coming. Then after that, who can buy, you know, can be given fukare pothe? After then, how much price? Radharani asking. And it is one day, not, you know, this way. It is written this, it is, actually I am speaking about the condition. And this kavita, I mean this poetry written by Chandidas. So if find, now I am speaking, you can find there is no tally, he is not going to tally. But this condition happening inside Vrindavan, take it this way. You know, somehow Krishna coming, because this written by, you know, by Chandidas, sequence not matching, actually she is dying, but this kind of situation happening. Vishwanath Chakravarti Maharaj also writing so many things, you know, so many incident, Leela. This way actually, somehow, Krishna sometime going to sell bangles, you know, churi, you know, ornament, made of small, you know, some imitation ornament, Krishna going to sell in the form of, you know, so that can meet with Krishna and meet with Radharani. This way, Radha Krishna Nilai Oti Guru Toro Daso Vasalyadi Bhave Nahai Gochar Daso Vasalyadi, this Bab, they cannot understand. It is beyond their this way they are actually going to serve Sabe Ek Sakhi Ganer Iha Adhikar. Only the Sakhi Manjaris, they have their right in the Sakhi Haite E Lidar Vistar. In Chaitanya Chaitanya, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing that Radha Krishna Lila E Oti Gurotar Datsa Vasalyadi Bhave Nahay Gochar. Those who are busy with Dasala Bhav, Madhur Bhav, these, and Dasala Bhav, you know, Dasa Bhav, Sakha Bhav, they cannot understand. Dasa Vasalya. Sakha, because when Sakha Bhava is there, some Sakha, their intimacy, they are going to feel something. So, here actually all other, those who are in Sakha Rasa, they cannot understand. So, Chaitanya Chaitanya is using Sabi Ak Sakhi Gana Riyahadikar. Only and only, those Sakhi Manjaris, they have their right. Sakhi Haite Lila Vistar. This Lila, expansion of this Lila only from Sakhi. Sakhi vinai lila pushta nahi hoy. Without Sakhi Manjaris, the lila cannot get nourishment, proper nourishment. Sakhi lila vistariya Sakhi astada. They Sakhi Manjari, they are going to expand this lila, they are going to enjoy, giving enjoyment to Krishna. Sakhi vinai lila onne nahi guti. Except Sakhi Manjari, nobody can get entry into the lila. Those who are going Sakhi bhave je tare kare anugati, any particular Sakhi, Manjari, if you like to follow the same mood, then Radha, you know, Sakhi Bhave Je Tare Kare Anugati. Any Sakhi, you are going to, in the Bhava of Sakhi, you are going to follow some Rajivas eternally present there, Sakhi Manjari. Dada Krishna Kunja Seva, Shaddo Sei Pai, Sei Shaddo Paite Ar Nainko Pai. Radha Kunjo Kunjo Vilas, this kind of excellent Leela, only available there, and only they can get chance to do this kind of seva. Those who are following Radharani or Lalita Visakha Anungamanje, they can. Another point I wanted to speak yesterday, this kind of attraction they are feeling for that. Don't try to feel they have the material karma. Repeatedly I told. And I told yesterday also, I wanted to speak something about when they are going to arrange Radha Krishna meeting. They are going to arrange so that they can, the Radha Krishna can be in one place and they can play. Those Manjari Sakhi, they have no personal interest. No, nothing, no smell of personality, nothing there. Just like a tree having its, you know, leaf and pallav, you know, pallav means going to flower, pallav means fruits are also going to grow, patra pallav, and pushpadi flowers, etc. They are in a tree. When we are going to give water in the root of a tree, then the whole tree can get nourishment. Similarly, Krishna Lila Mrito Rup Baridhara Jodi, you know, going to then automatically patra pushpa pallava with the sandarjya they are going to be get decorated because they are giving nourishment, because you are going to give water in the root. Similarly, no sakhi manjari never want to enjoy with Krishna. They have no, without Radharani, they never like to, they have no personal interest. Sakhi gaon kakono radhapatitva ek. This, personally, they never like to meet with Krishna to enjoy. No, not at all. Always and every time they are trying their best to make the arrangement of the meeting. They become very happy. This is their seva. So, when Radha Krishna Vilas going on, then automatically the Sakhi Manji, they are getting enjoyment. Radharani, Krishna going to meet with Radharani, but here they are feeling some ecstatic feeling. Or their sweat coming up body, all body here standing on his strips. This is automatically. How? Well, no. Krishna going to meet with Radharani, but still they are going feeling. This way you know, only Radharani and those gopikas, they are non-different. That's why this kind of feeling. Jadyapi sakhir Krishna sangame nahi man, tathapi Radhika jatne karaya milan. Now, they are going to search satisfaction of Krishna all the time. They have no personal interest, nothing. That's why no smell of self-interest. That's why Sukadev Goswami, you know, going to write that the mood of gopikas, they are already... Sukadev Goswami is called Samadhi Bhasa. Sometime you can find some Tattik Bhasa. Sometimes Samadhi Bhasa means when Guru Varga going to speak Harikatha, sometimes they become, they are going into Samadhi and speaking. Sukadev Goswami now in Samadhi, when speaking about the Leela, Radha, Krishna, everything, all secret thing, but still speaking. Whereas Samadhi Bhasa, I mean, what is his feeling, they are directly watching in Vrindavan, Sukadev Goswami writing. Not that Sukadev Goswami is going to make some drive and some separate philosophy. That's why in Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, 10th Canto, 31 chapter, we can find in Gopi Gita, Jatte sujat charanam bruham saneshu bhita sane piya dadimahi karkaseshu tenatabhim atasitad vata tena kinsit kurupadivir bhramati dhir bhavadayu samana kurupadivir bhramati dhir bhavadayu samana. Gopika gone speaking, you are traveling all the whole day in sunlight here and there. I'm going to feel pain in his leg because Vrindavan is full of, you know, dust, you know, and stone chips there. Oh my God! How? At present, you know, even we are feeling pain when we request you to set your leg on our breast. Still, we think your leg is so soft, so we feel pain. You are not feeling pain, but we feel pain. Our body is so hard, Krishna must be feeling pain, you know. This way, excellent seva, Krishna cannot pay to those gopikas in infinity period. Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam jama avajano durjano griho singhala sangbrishta tadva pratiyatu sadhuna. Your Highness, Your goodness, you will have to get satisfied because I have nothing to give to you. What I can give? Nothing. I have no payment. I have nothing to give to you. So what I can give to you? So this way all, you know, gopikas, they are, you know, crying and speaking. This way actually, so Radharani, his love for Krishna It's not a matter of philosophy. Krishna, you know, Kali Arad, actually they are, you know, how you could dance on the head of Kaliya? Fani Fanar Pitam Te Padam Bhuyam, this sloka coming. So nice explanation. It's, you know, time cannot promise, you know. So how now Mahaprabhu like to know some zigzag way of love and current of love affair. Mahaprabhu now interested to get, you know some zigzag way of love. Now Mahaprabhu want to, one. Now Rai Ramando going to speak that Radharani is the binding force of Rasa Leela. When Radharani going to watch, it is the commentary by Prabhupada. I am not speaking of myself. Prabhupada speaking, when Radharani going to see all Gopikas, they are going to feel the same luck because Krishna now going to expand himself in each two Gopikas in between Krishna. In between all. In that case, Radharani become very upset. Why? They are going to follow me all the time. Now they are going to break any rules and regulation. Everybody like to play with Krishna, so I can go away. With a panchayati system. You know, panchayati system, you know, government going to make in village rank. Panchayati system. So, Radharani speaking, they are panchayati seva. Hare, I am going to serve Krishna in this way. They are going to make panchayati seva today. Common seva. Panchayati seva, common seva. Everybody can do. Everybody allowed. Now, Radharani means what to do here. I can go away. Man, it is called man. I can explain something about what is man, what is prema, anuha. I can try to explain something at least, you know. So, Radharani prema is the topmost because without Radharani, any amount of love shown by anybody, Krishna is never satisfied up to that rank. That's why the name of Radharani, Anaya Radhita, this is tactfully. Sukadeva Goswami not going to unveil the mystery of the name is top secret. Anaya Radhita Nunam Bhagavan Hariri Swaraha Yannu Vihaya Govindaha Prito Jam Anayat Raho. She must be the topmost sevika, serving Krishna the best possibility. That's why Krishna is going to leave us. And in search of that gopi gone. This way, when Radharani going to see the common behavior, common, you know, prema, no speciality reserved by Krishna for her, you know, then Radharani disappear from that place. When Radharani disappear, total rasa breakdown, scattered. Kansari Rupi Sangsar Vasana Baddho Sankhalam Radha Madhayo Hridaye Tattaj Vajasandarihi. Then Itastatahas Tamanusritto Radhikam Anangavano Branokhinavanasaha Kritanutapaha Sa Kalinda Nandini Tatant Kunje Vishashada Madhava. When Radharani vanish, and Krishna also, where is Radharani? Then Krishna also gone. And when Krishna gone, Radharani gone, who can do rasa? All rasa breakdown. Then Rai Ramananda going to show the excellency of Radha Prema. You see, Prabhu, Satakoti go, Gopi Satakoti go, Satakoti, hundreds of crores of Gopikas there. But still, Krishna cannot get any satisfaction without Radharani. In, it is written there, ei dui shloker artho bicharile jani, bicharite uthe jano amriter khoni. You know, Mahaprabhu and Rai Ramananda discussing, you see, so excellent. If these two slokas going to, you know, analytical judgment, which do that, you can get amrita and amrita, nectar and nectar, a flow of, you know, a huge flow, constant flow of amrita, Mahaprabhu speaking. এই দুই শ্লোকের অর্থ বিচারিলে জানি বিচারিতে উঠে যেন অমৃতের খনি দ্য সোর্স অব অল অমৃতা গোয়িং টু ইউনো নো ফ্লো এভরিওয়ে শত কোটি গোপিকা হান্ড্রেড ক্রোর গোপিকা রাস বাট স্টিল কৃষ্ণ নট গোয়িং টু গেট এনজয়মেন্ট অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ কল মান. This is called man. I mean not agree with Krishna. Now I become, you know, upset and gone. Man is translation is almost, but still I can try by under the guidance of Guru Bhargava. Sridhar Maharaj writing something here. They are speaking something, Prabhupada. Usually Prabhupada never wanted to speak openly because nobody can. But Rai Ramananda Sangbad itself is a source of rasa. Anyway, if I stop everything, but with some restriction I am going to discuss so that Prabhupada never became angry with me. I can discuss about the introductory, you know, introduction of Rasa Leela. Then I can put challenge in front of you. Who among you can feel karma? I can discuss, but none of you can feel karma because there is no scope. You cannot feel karma. Follow? Is a question of kripa. If myself I am full of karma, how I can speak? All poison can come out of my mouth. I have no right to speak. Ultimately, you will have to do bhajan perfectly according to instruction of Guru Bhargava, and you will have to not rasa tattva, or in general, you have to sastya siddhanta. You have to preach. You are fearing how I can preach. I am fallen soul, and forever you can remain fallen soul. You are hearing Harikatha, you are trying to do bhajan. If you are always going to express your weak mood, how I can do preaching, you know. I am not going to speak you can go with full flag for preaching. Those who are expecting something, some anubad, everything, you can do. One young doctor going to do operation of a young girl. Follow what I say. And if doctor going to feel karma, he is not at all doctor, idiot doctor. When doctor going to perform his own duty, young girl, young doctor going to book operation, so what? Now doctor is father. This kind of resolution should be there inside a doctor, that they are patient. That's why when you are going to speak something, what I am speaking, not all rasa tattva I am not going to, you know, give you instruction. All general thing you can discuss so then they can cut their maya. It is one kind of kipa you can get. If you are going to reject all your duty seva, you like to lead your life peacefully, what use? So now Mahaprabhu is going to speak these two slokas when we are going to do analytical judgment. All the source of nectar can come out. All the source of nectar, really so. In Ujjal Nilmani, it is written, I also told before, Ahe rivagatihi premnaha sabhav kutila bhavet. Ato hetor ahetascha yunar mano udanchati. Any reason can be there, or without any reason, then Radharani can become bent way, running judgment, become angry. Angry not a man. It's like snake. Snake always flowing zigzag way. There can be some reason, cannot be some reason. What is the reason? Why you become angry? Radharani is not going to apply. Oh, P.A., Krishna speaking, why you angry? Please excuse me, excuse. Not speaking any word. Then Krishna going to take the lotus feet of Radharani on head. Saragara lamandalam, mama sirasi mandalam, dehitava pallava mudarum. I like to take your lotus feet on my head to quench my aprakita kama. Not prakita kama. It is not kama, it is prema. You are searching your material, you know, bank to find some example. Kroth kori, raschari, gela, man kori. Radharani become, you know, disappointed and gone, leaving that rasa lila. Kroth kori, ras chadi, gela man kori, tare na dekhya bekul haila hari. Hari become also disappointed, not watching Radharani in the river. Radharani is the binding force, all scattered. Though Krishna want to make rasa lila as topmost rasa lila means rasa lila. But still, Radharani is the binding force, chain binding. If Radharani is not there, then all break down. Krishna searching whole, you know, Vrindavan, cannot find Radharani. Itastata bhrami kaha radhana paya vishad karen kam mane khinno haiya. Krishna going to break down. By your prakita kama, Madan Mohan Kamdev, and going to take shelter at the bank of a Jamuna with full exclamation, oh my God, I am going to lose Radha. Vishad Kuriya, I am going to, you know, burn up by prakita kama. Going to burn up. Who can save me now? I am going to die this way. Aprakita Navina Madan. Aprakita Navin Madan, Madan Mohan, Krishna. Just try to, scientists, those who are material scientists thinking, if matter is there, then antimatter must be there. If night is there, day is there, night is there, good is there, bad is there. So when prakita matter is there, there must be antimatter. They cannot feel, they guess, they are going to pass this kind of judgment. So Jado Bap, prakito all matter, and just opposite is chinmaya prakito. In both condition you can find kama, but there is infinity different. Jara kama going to be influenced by material kal sakti, very dirty, and those who are involved in jara kama exchange, they are going to their bodily depreciation, mental depreciation, you know, spiritual background, all can be there. Jara kam, material kam, is subject to the influence of the three modes of nature, prakriti, kal. And at the time of expression, for the time being, they can enjoy. But after that, again they can discover themselves in the ocean of misery. This is called jara kama. Because it's coming. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in so many kirtan, in which, you know, so many kirtan Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. In this material world, also there is enjoyment, kama, I am sure. But still, it is very, very bad, very dirty, very, very dead. You know, it can take you up to hell. Our aprakita kama is eternally present, new and new and new. Again, you know. Taking a new figure, new form, new environment, new situation, everything. Aprakita kam nitya navayaman. All the time, whenever you look, maybe enough of that you had already, but still, when you are going to get, you think it's very new and tasty. So you see, aprakita navin madan, Krishna, and his love affair is totally aprakita kam, nitto navayaman, artha. In the limitation of flow of time, kaler gotite ta samapti nahi. There is no ending point. There is no ending point of flow of that eternal, you know, karma within the barrier of this material time. Always and always, every time, ujjal, bright, bright, ujjeshwari, ujjabrato, ujjeshwari, ujjabrato is speak, urja bhakti, ujjala bhakti, we are speaking. It's not going to be influenced by time. This way we'll have to understand. And Kam Gayatri, I am going to explain something under the guidance of my Guru Bhargava, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everybody. Gayantam Trayate Yasmad Gayatri Tvam Tataha Smrita. Why this name Gayatri, this word? But Maharaj, after singing this song, then we singing this song from heart, very sincerely, they are going to get rid of this material bondage and going to get entry into aprakita jagat. I am speaking about aprakita kam gayatri. Gayantam trayate yasmat gayatri tvam tataha sveta. That's why it is written kam gayatri. Kam gayatri mantaru bhai krishna sarup. Kam gayatri is total the body, you know, of Krishna. Sare chobbish akshar, and 24 and a half syllable is there. Shakha chandra hai, all this syllable, one chandra. Going to appear in the body of Krishna and going to make the whole world bright. Everybody feeling attraction by the attractive figure of Krishna, a beauty, charming figure. Se akkhar chandra hai Krishna kari udai in Chaitanya Charitamrita written. Se akkhar chandra hai Krishna kari udai tri jagat koilo kammay. Why this material world feeling kama? Because aprakita kamdev, it is the arrangement of aprakita kamdev. There is aprakita kamdev there in this general world, and that is why we are also feeling some kama in this material planet. Because that is a perverted reflection of that karma. Krishna is the original source, you know. And mamai vamsa jiva loke jiva bhutto sanatana. Say it's a must. How you can avoid? How you can avoid? So, each and every akshar, each and every akshar in the world is there. Very. One is 10 fingers in the hand, 10 fingers, you know, 10, you know, in the leg, all 10, there is all nail is there, very bright and shining. It's called all 10 and 10, 20 Chandrama itself. Two side cheeks are there, two, you know. This way actually, you can find calculation, and Prabhupada Saraswati by explaining in some way, and Krishnadas Kavidas Goswami writing is a little different. Sometime in Chandrama, you know, their forehead, and there is also on Chandrama, and there is, you know, there is one Tilak, and there is some Ashtami Bindu, one point is there to increase the glamour. It's called Kamjan, you know. You know, that's Chandrama. I shouldn't speak all secrecy. What this, you know, can misunderstand me. So I cannot speak. So, this way actually, the Kam Gayatri Mantra, I cannot speak openly. You can search and find. Now, and all you can find, each and every akshar, there is one on Chandrama, and, you know, this. And this Ardha Chandra Tilak is called half word. This way all you can find, you know, all you can find Chandrama diye, or, you know, there is one, there is one bija. Without bija mantra is useless. After that, kam, after that, dev, after that, different words are there. So all going to and explain, the 24 different you can get. All 24 different chandra, 24 and a half chandrama you can discover there. So it is the excellency. And also in, they are actually kam bij, aprakito, kwailoi, diggoi, anaswar. I shouldn't speak, aprakito. Brahma Sangita, 5th adhyaya, 3rd slok, premananda mahananda rasena avasitam hiyat. Yoti rupena monuna kama bijena sangatam. Kama bijena sangatam. Aprakita kambij. Without adding this kambij, if you chant mantra noiseless. Kambij sangyukta aprakita kamgayatri. By the help of this aprakita nityanatan madanamahan aprakita upasana can be done. You can do. In Gopal Tapani Upanishad something written. Vishwanath Chakravarti also written so many things. Vishwanath Chakravarti but in it, commentary writing. Jalam kakaro tad bachitvat bhul bhumir lakaro bhumir lakaro lakaro vijatvat tatha I Dirgha ikar ogni krito sandhi tvat Indu ranusvaraha tadakaratvat tesam sampato milanam tena jatam yat kamavijam tadadikam. Krishna eti Eko padam itvartha. Very secret, So this way, one by one, you should try to feel. And also only 2 days left in front of me. So I cannot see any way how to complete. But still I will have to do it. Otherwise, second day there is so many discussion I have to do. Without which, So, I'm going to stop here with this word that I can explain tomorrow. The Krishna is all attractive. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing, Sandarjam lalanadi dhaijya dalanam lila Rama Stambhini, Birjam Kandu Kritadri Barjamamalaha Pare Parardhaguna Silam Sarvo Jananu Ranjano Maho Jasayam Asmat Prabhur Visham Visho Janino Kirti Ravatat Krishna Jagad Mohano Sandaryam lalanadi dhajya dalanam lila ramastambhini birjam kandu kadri barjamamala pare parardha gunaha. I can explain tomorrow this slok. You can understand. So, anyway, try to realize if there is any question, you have to understand it. You have to follow. So, Bancha kalpaturvasya kipasindhu bhavacha patitanang pavane bhavishnabhyo namo namo.